Jeff Pitt, how are you?
I'm awesome, man. How about you guys?
We've done pretty good. It's good great to see you. It's been a while, hasn't it?
It has been a little bit.
Well, it's good to see you.
As well, man.
You are, what's your official, you've got such a long title for what you do, because I think that you're involved in a little bit about everything across the board.
They give me too much to do is what
it is. What's the official Jeff Pitt title?
My official title is production manager and front of house engineer.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
So my role is coordinate all the production elements with the show, from buses to trucks to personnel, to the lights you see, the sound you hear, the guys that you see on stage, all of the local stage hands, runners, all that kind of stuff. So we're basically in charge of the coordination of how the show, once it's booked, then we execute and we align all the elements that are needed to execute the show.
I don't think a lot of people understand that. It's like they come to the show, they got a cold beer in their hand, and they're ready to be entertained, right?
That's our job.
Think about what's actually how it all happened.
Well, that's what we do, though. We make that. We want them to forget about everything that goes on. We want them to come to that show and experience 90 minutes of amazing entertainment that they can't get anyplace else.
How long have you been doing this for? I mean, you've...
Touring about a little over 25, 26 years, and then working for George and the guys 23 years this year, so.
Wow. What got you into it? How did you get into the, I guess you could say the music industry, right?
Started playing guitar at 9 years old and never looked back. So did that, went to school and went to a fine arts academy as a child in elementary school, took guitar lessons there, took private lessons, just kept elevating that. Started my own band at like 12 and then was playing in clubs at 15. And my dad and mom would have to drive me to the club, you know, to play. And then I bought a PA and that was part of the production element. And then I went to school for college for engineering and sound and that kind of stuff, and just kind of fell in love with that side of it. Quit playing because I loved the production side of the business so much more. I thought the rewards were much higher in all elements, from monetary value to the goodwill feel that you get after putting all this hard work in and seeing, you know, thousands of people enjoy your efforts.
So.